If core isolation memory integrity page not available in your Windows 11, then you are at the right place. Here is a detailed guide on what to do to fix it. Core isolation memory integrity page not available in Windows 11 is a very critical issue, as the lack of memory integrity makes your computer susceptible to malicious attacks. If you are facing similar issues, here is how to fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. Enable virtualization technology from BIOS. Core isolation is a virtualization-based security feature. If virtualization technology is disabled, you cannot access memory integrity or core isolation. To resolve the issue, we need to enable virtualization technology from BIOS. Follow the steps mentioned to do the same. The steps may vary from device to device. First of all, boot into BIOS or UEFI. The process of booting into BIOS varies from system to system. So you can visit your manufacturer's website to know how to boot into your BIOS or go through the user manual to find it. Here are the basic steps to enter into BIOS or the UEFI settings. Open your Windows settings. Click on the recovery from the right pane. Then click on the Restart Now button next to Advanced Startup. Once your PC restarts, select Troubleshoot, then Advanced Options, then UEFI Firmware Settings. Once you boot into your BIOS or UEFI settings, navigate to System Configuration and then go to Virtualization Technology. You need to select Enabled and Save and Exit from BIOS. Method 2. Enable core isolation in a clean boot state. Lots of programs can interfere with Windows services, including core isolation, and create such issues. To find it out, start the system in a clean boot state and then enable core isolation. To perform a clean boot, press Windows plus R keys to launch the Run utility. Enter msconfig in the Run command box and hit Enter. The system configuration window will open now. Select the Services tab and check the box right beside Hide All Microsoft Services. Click on the Disable All option. This will stop all the programs that are running in the background except the Microsoft services. Close the window and right-click on your taskbar. Click on Task Manager. Next, click on the Startup tab and right-click on the programs you want to disable. Click the Disable option. After finishing the process, restart your PC. Now try to turn on core isolation in the clean boot state. Then enable the services manually to find out what's causing the problem. Once you know the culprit, disable it and your issue will be resolved. Method 3. Repair and reset the Windows security program. Before you do that, make sure to close the app from Task Manager. Open Task Manager and go to the Processes tab. Once you have closed Windows Security, follow the below steps to repair or reset it. Open Settings by Win plus I. Go to Apps, then Installed Apps. Search for Windows Security if it's not there. Click on System Components. Click on the three dots and select Advanced Options. Then click on Repair. You can also reset it. Follow as shown to finish the process. Method 4. Disable or delete third-party antivirus and then restart. If you want to keep using core isolation, you must disable or delete the third-party security programs and reboot your computer. It is best to use a free security software uninstaller tool released by them to uninstall it completely. Follow the guidelines of your antivirus program to uninstall it from your system. Once done, reboot your system. Method 5. Reset your computer. If nothing helps, you can reset your PC. Press the Windows plus I keys to open Settings. Select Recovery. Go to the right pane. Under the Reset This PC option, click on the Get Started button. Under Choose an option, you can select either Keep your files or Remove everything option. Once you select an option, the Getting things ready screen will appear and kickstart the reset process. Finally, hit the reset button. The entire process can take up to an hour to complete. Also, your computer will restart a couple of times. After finishing the process, reinstall the needed applications and restore all your backups. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.